Hello and welcome back to Final Fantasy IX. We are still not anywhere near the next story bit. However, I kind of have to say that these last few weeks have been absolutely crazy for me. And actually, not because of work. That's, hey, I work in connection to a hospital and I'm not super busy these days. What am I doing wrong? Right. Anyway, I am now doing another experiment with matcha tea. I now have a proper whisk, so. Not awful. Not awful. Anyway. For this episode, we will mostly be looking for chocographs, and I... Oh, okay, so we've got this already. Let's see, we're going to have another... a lot of things to do over at the Chocobo Forest after this, maybe? Oh, more whiskey. You know, matcha really is a lot of trouble. Okay. Look at that. Now we can get that other chocograph. More chocographs, but yeah. More to do in the Chocobo Forest, I guess. I guess we're not going to be seeing a whole lot of story content anytime soon at all. Yeah, just stay tuned, I suppose. In the meantime, I'm just going to run around the world and collect these chocographs. Yeah, I suppose you don't need to listen to me drinking tea and whatever else. So I'll just tune myself out and we'll be seeing you. I don't know when. At some point when I have all the chocographs, I suppose. Until then. Yeah, the video will keep recording, of course. So, I am AFM, away from microphone. Hello everyone, I'll pipe back in. So, this dead pepper, I think we can use it in fights as well, but mostly we're going to be using it for getting to the Chocobo Air Garden and picking open cracks in the mountain and jump into bubbly bits of oceans. When I delayed pushing buttons in the session round, I was just putting away my teacup. I drank up all the matcha. It was not awful. Mission accomplished. Anyway. I don't know that I can recommend it. It's a different experience though in terms of tea. Well, it's a different experience in drinking tea. But I don't know that it's all that much fun or whatever it is you say. Well, that was a fun round. Anyway, I will turn off the microphone and just hammer away. Until next time. Oh, right, and I need to remember to connect the charging cable. Oh, what just happened? Okay. Just a second. Lots of stuff happened, but yeah, let's go. And turn me off again, and of course you're...
Thank you.
Thank you. Okay, popping in for some more talkie-talkie. We're going to end the episode right about now. I'm just going to see if I can maybe... Oh yeah, that one. Let's get that one while we're... Damn it. While we are in the territory. Nice gear, all of it. So, going to end the episode here. Pick out a new chocograph off camera and just get closer to it, and we'll be doing more of this in the next episode. See you soon.